That's hammered into left field, and this game is tied. Home run, Travis d'Arnaud.